Welcome back students, this is Dayanand sir, and once again I have brought a new video of environmental studies. In this video we will learn about new chapter of environmental study. Chapter number is 2 and the title of this chapter is See How I Won. In this chapter we will learn about external organs and we will learn about internal organs. External organs and internal organs. We know that our body is made up of different types of organs. Some organs are external organs and some organs are internal organs. Every day we do our different types of work. In different types of work, we use different types of organs of our body. Like we see with our eyes, we speak or eat with our mouth, we smell with our nose, we hear with our ears, we feel with our skin, we run with our legs, we walk with our legs, we write or hold anything with our hands. So different types of action is done by the different types of organs of human body. In this chapter we will learn about these two types of organs. You can see that I have written on the board external organs and internal organs. First we will try to know about what is external organs and what is internal organs. First, external organs. External organs means those organs which are outside of our body and we can see. For example, hands, legs, eyes, nose, ear, teeth, tongue, etc. These all are our external organs. External means in the body, जो हमें बाहर से दिखे. Now the second organ is internal organs. Those organs which are inside our body and we can't see it, और जिसे हम देख नहीं सकते बाहर से. Those organs which are inside our body and we can't see it from outside. For example, what are the some examples of internal organs? Some examples of internal organs are brain, lungs, heart, kidney, liver, small intestine, large intestine, food pipe, etc. So these all are example of internal organ. But these all internal organ are function regularly inside our body, and our body do every things with the help of external organs and internal organs. So first we will write the definition of these two organs. After this we will discuss about internal organ. Okay, now those, what are external organs? Those organs which outside of our body and we can see it. For example, eye, nose, ear, hand, tongue, teeth, hand, limb. It is. We all are example of external organs. We can see it from outside. We can see our external organ by the others. And the all external organs help us to do the different types of work. Now comes on these internal organs. Those organs which are inside, inside, inside our body, and we cannot see, or we can't see. Can't see means cannot see. We can't see from outside. From outside, those organs which are inside our body and we can't see from outside. For example, brain, lungs, heart, kidney, small intestine, large intestine, and one more, liver. So these are some examples of internal organs. The all internal organs function regularly inside our body. On that time, they also functions in functions when we do not, when we are doing not any. So this is the definition of external organs in the internal. So students, after definition of external organ and internal organ, now we will learn about functions of internal organs. Internal organs and their function. Functions means work. First, we will write the name of some internal organ. Brain, heart, lungs, kidney, stomach, and bones and muscles. Bones and muscles. So these all are examples of internal organ. So now we will learn about functions of these all internal organs. Start with brain. What is the brain? What is the brain and what is the work or function of brain? Brain is the control and coordination center of the human body. Our brain helps us to remember, think and learn. Our brain helps us to control the all other parts of our body. Our brain sends some signals and receives some signals from the other parts of our body. Our brain also controls our sense organ. So this is the functions of brain. After this, second internal organ of human body is heart. What are the functions of heart? Heart of human body located in the left side of our chest. Left side of our chest. What are the functions? The functions of heart is pumps blood to the whole body. यह जो है पूरे ब्लड में को जो है वह पंप करके और पूरे हमारे शरीर के दूसरे भागों में भेजता है. How do we keep our heart healthy? If we want our heart keep healthy, we should eat healthy foods and we should do some exercise. Because heart is the most important organ, internal organ of the human body, and heart is the busiest organ of the human body. Now, second thing is, do you know what is the heartbeat of human body? Heartbeat of human body 72 times in a minute. Our heart beats 72 times. 72 times in a minute. And what is the size of heart? This is the roughly size of heart is our fist. Mutthi jitna iska size hota hai. After heart, next we will learn about next internal organ of human body. Next internal organ of human body is lungs. L-U-N-G-S, lungs. In Hindi, phephada. There are two lungs in our body, either side of our body. What is the function of lung? The functions are the lungs of it takes oxygen from the air, from the environment, and release carbon dioxide from our body. When we take air, it expands means phlegm. When we take in air, it expands, and when we take out breath, it contract means contraction means sikudna. Our lungs help us to breathe. What is the function of lungs? Our lungs help us to breathe. So this is the functions of our lungs. It helps us to breathe, and When we take air, it expands, and when we take out air or when we take out breath, it contracts. So students, in this video we have understood about definition of external organ with example, definition of internal organ with example, functions of internal organ, and in next video we will discuss about some more internal organs like kidneys, stomach and bones and muscles and their functions also. I hope you understood this discussion, everything very well. If you have any difficulty, please ask me.